Hey guys, I'm Chip, and welcome back to another Chip's VR video. In today's video, I will be playing Phantom Covert. I'm planning on making a series with this, so this will be episode 1. And if you saw from the clip before, I bought this game with the promo code MOBILE25. You have to use it on your iPhone though. It can't be in the headset. You have to type it in on your iPhone, and it can save you 25%. I hope you enjoyed the video, and let's get right into it.
Phantom unit, listen up. NATO has detected suspicious activity inside a derelict Cold War naval facility on the coast of the Black Sea. Voldat base, formerly a production hub for chemical weapons until NATO intervened.
My unit hit the base in 66, leveled the operation with an airstrike and killed their leader, a rogue Soviet general by the name of Nikolai Zhurov.
NATO believes that a new threat may be following in Zhurov's footsteps. We've been tracking a number of high-value targets, killers, seditionists, and war criminals, and they are congregating, forming some sort of militia centralized in this base. We do not know what they're planning, but Moscow is in fear of a second revolution. Someone is building an army, and that is where the Phantoms come in.
02, I'll be leading a helo insertion on the outer perimeter of the base. From there, we need you to bypass their defenses. The site was heavily flooded after the airstrike, so you should have no shortage of entry points. Once you're in, evaluate the threat.
Russian forces already sent in a man to investigate, and they have not heard from him since. This is a single-agent recon operation. Keep it quiet. Minimize casualties. They cannot know we were there. Once you have the intel for us, proceed to extraction. Then NATO will determine an intervention plan. Extraction occurs tomorrow at 0400 hours.
Understood, Major. 02, I'll be commanding the operation. No one knows this place better than me. You're in good hands. So let's move out!
Pistol in your chest holster. Sniper rifle in your side bag. Submachine gun in your back in case things go sideways. Supply satchel in front of you, have your reloads. Make every round count.
Command actual to all Phantom call signs. We have you in position. Operation is a go.
Copy that, Command. 02, you are clear to deploy. Remember, this is a stealth mission. Get in, assess their operation, then get out. And watch yourself, you hear me? We don't know what's waiting for you.
I'll be your conduit for intelligence data while you're in the field. It's good to be working with you. Our assets in country have reported suspicious activity in this area. Your mission is to investigate and evaluate any potential threats. We've tried
this
to
game looks so nice.
But it looks like someone's using frequency scramblers. Priority one is to neutralize those sources of interference and get us signals access.
Let's test out these binoculars. Or not binoculars, night vision goggles. Got 15 ammo. 30.
sneak a photo. It'll scan the area.
Never actually shot a gun in VR. Aiming is hard.
Use your viewfinder. Look for another panel to destroy.
You know, it was really tempting to shoot them. They were just standing there. I can just say that right when I went past this bush, I was scared. Because I thought they were going to see me and that I was about to get shot. So I was trying to stay as still as possible, but also get back. It scared me half to death.
Sighting yet. Over. Reporting in. Area is clear. Over.
Slow and steady, 02.
Wait. Do not engage unless absolutely necessary.
See how good the physics are. So if I get my paddle and push off this rock, will it push me away? Oh, it does. That's actually kind of cool. So if I get my paddle and push it on a solid object like this car, it'll actually push me away. That's pretty cool. Thank you. Honestly, at this point, I didn't care what the guy said. I wanted to shoot people.
This is a recon mission. Avoid unnecessary casualties.
Your primary weapon is stealth 02. Lethal force should be used only as a last resort.
How cool the water looks. So real, and it's like reflecting the light, the moonlight on it. When I tilt my head like this, it actually makes the kayak turn. Well, how am I supposed to leave if there's a guy right there? Should I just shoot him? I think I'm just gonna shoot him.
Sir, you aren't here to start a fight.
I know, but he was in my way. How am I supposed to pass if he sees me? Like, he was right there. I can't ride past him without him seeing me. I have to shoot. This is one of those times where I need to shoot, but I'm gonna go too, because then the dude's just gonna yell at me.
Scout with your viewfinder, 02. Look for any objects that could create a distraction.
Oh, I didn't even look at the ammo on that. Probably should have, because now I'm almost out.
Junk. It's broken.
This thing is unsafe. I'll have to fire at a portal. uploaded a new objective to your tracker.
Status report. Sector is under control. Over.
See something like this, I'm just guessing of what I'm supposed to do. Like, I was about to look around for one of those panels, but then I was like, oh, there's a chain right next to me. So this is my first time playing. I've not played this before, but I'm just seeing things and I'm like, oh, maybe I should go there or I should mess with that.
Okay, so right here, you will see the complete change in facial expression right when I hear a giant helicopter coming after me.
Okay, see, that time he didn't yell at me to... Oh, no. He didn't yell at me to not kill that person because I think I was actually supposed to. Oh, are they on my side? Oh, yeah, that's our team. I can go.
That's a Drakon class attack helicopter. A tank killer. That means serious funding.
Okay, never mind. It's not on my team. No way he didn't see me right then. Like, I know it's a video game, but there's no way these people don't see me right now. I guess their only vision is that flashlight. Because it's supposed to be really dark, but I have my brightness all the way up. So everything's bright to me right now. So I guess in this room it's actually supposed to be super dark. So their vision is pretty sure is only those flashlights.
just go in there?
To neutralize that tower. You may be able to manually cut the power from underneath. Either that or take out the surrounding monitoring stations.
Right when this light turns around and starts going back, I'm gonna go for those bushes over there. Okay, I don't actually know what to do right now. I mean, well, I guess I can just go in there. I didn't because I thought there was a gate around it, so I was like looking around to find out what I was supposed to do. Like, I knew I was supposed to go in there because it had the little waypoint.
Signal intercepts are good. Stand by. We may have something. There's a lot of radio chatter about something called Project Titan. It's difficult to isolate what they're saying, though.
Titan? Impossible. We bombed that operation to hell 25 years ago. 02, deactivate the other scrambler. Then we can get to the bottom of this.
And that doesn't actually affect anything. It still looks the same.
2. There's a supply cache nearby. Take a look.
Alright. This is a good stopping point for this video. Right when I open this. Wow. So we got ammo. And we got...
That's a noise-making device. Throw it, and wherever it lands, it'll cause destruction.
I thought I just threw it. Alright, we got 3 grenades, or sound grenades. They have this little sound bar thing on them. Got a bunch of ammo. This is a good place to stop. We will start back up with this in the next episode. Alright, that's it for this video. I'm ChipsVR, and I'll see you next time. Peace.